In this video, we will talk about how to fix Bluetooth not working on Windows 11. Method 1. Basic checks. First, we need to make sure Bluetooth is turned on. Alongside, airplane mode is off. Click on right bottom corner. Here, we need to ensure airplane mode is off and Bluetooth is on. Method 2. Run Bluetooth troubleshooter. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. On the left, click on System. Scroll it down. Select Troubleshoot. Then, Other Troubleshooters. Scroll it down. Select Run to run the troubleshooter. Click on Yes to run automated diagnostics and follow the on-screen instructions. Method 3. Restart Bluetooth service. Click in Search. Type Services. Select Open. Here, you need to find three services: Bluetooth Audio Gateway Service, Bluetooth Support Service, and Bluetooth User Support Service. Right-click on these services one by one and restart it. If it's disabled, right-click on it. Select Properties. Change the startup type to automatic. Click on Apply and OK. Method 4. Bluetooth adapter. If nothing works for you, you can buy an external Bluetooth adapter. I have mentioned a link in the description. I would recommend you to buy the same, as I have tested this Bluetooth adapter for almost 5 years. So that's how you can fix Bluetooth not working on Windows 11. See you in the next video.